Hi, I'm Darren. I do the Drive Time Show. Let's take the van out and have a tour around Cheshire.
It's a big, affluent area and we're going to show you some of its gems.
That there is the area that we talked to on Cheshire Silk 106.9.
And this is our first stop.
Here we are in Alderley Edge. It's 11 o'clock in the morning and the footballers are here to socialise in the great bars and restaurants already. It's a place where it flowers even in the winter. The Real Housewives of Cheshire are from here as well.
And the town is teeming with 106.9 listeners.
Cheshire Silk 106.9. Hi to Deb and Lindsay listening in the office in Alderley Edge. They've got an eye on the clock. They're off out for drinks after work. I've had some great nights in Alderley Edge, I have to tell you. Have a top night, girls, and thanks for choosing Silk for the soundtrack to your day.
A quick hop over to Congleton, and our next stop is a very special one.
Third in the North West Counties League, Congleton Town FC 1901. But today, this is the Silk 106.9 Stadium. And we've got VIP access. Come on.
Perhaps football's not my calling, so we're back into the van and we're heading off to Wilmslow.
There's some amazing stuff here, but then again, look around, you've got some amazing shops here. You can have your nails done, you can have your hair done, some amazing car dealerships as well. Wilmslow is a magnet for the rich and famous and the locals.
As is Knutsford.
Hello to Helen, who's making Knutsford ladies look beautiful this morning down on King Street. I've got a song for you coming up in a second. We're also on in Paul's car, who's also in Knutsford, waiting to show someone around a new pad. It's got its own bar, jacuzzi, Prosecco on tap. Sounds like heaven. Coming up, your chance to win a meal for two. It's 8:45 on Silk 106.9.
At this next stop, we put on plenty of massive, high-profile events.
These crosses on the cobbles were erected to grant Sambacho weekly market. We do a number of events here in Sambach, namely the Transport Festival, which happens around Easter every single year, and the Christmas light switch-on that happens right here on the cobbles.
And just down the road, the events get even bigger.
Well, it's empty today, but we have a great relationship here at Sambach Rugby Club. We do their bonfire night, and we also do their music festival as well. I used to play rugby when I was at school. It's all in the catch, and it's all in the... I wasn't ready. As well as being on air, I get to go out and drive this bad boy to all the events that we do across Cheshire as well, like the Royal Cheshire Show that we do every summer, the Nantwich Show that we do every summer as well. A full diary every year of events that I go out and host.
Reaching a wide, affluent area, we're highly visible and have thousands of listeners telling us they love what we do. Silk 106.9 has lots of creative and very effective ways to get your brand in front of them too.
Your station, Cheshire Silk 106.9.